I'm here in New York today at Julie Reed's shop, beautiful shop on Broadway, reunited with my beloved Pablo, my cello that was away from me for quite a few months for some work. And I'm very excited to just get it now, look at it, see how beautiful it is, shining and ready to be played. And I'm just happy to have it back in my hands.
Instruments, I mean, just to see how they are?
People did. And, yeah. You know, Hills were very famous. They did some fabulous repairs that were back in the 1800s, but they were making like forms out of wood and chuck fitting a form to the top.
And that was probably like that. In extremis when some instrument was really.
It would only warrant itself for you know, a very fantastic instrument like this, of course. But nowadays we can use plaster casts and you have all kinds of things.
So I'm very glad it was time to really do everything, to clean it up and to revise everything. And I'm very happy because, you know, it has to live.
It has to keep living.
It has to live and it has to sound because it does have, I don't know, maybe it's because my ear is so used to it, but it does have a personal sound.
Different.
Mm-hmm. Different and beautiful and very direct. You know how some instruments have an excess vibration. Mm-hmm. I don't know, from the audience.
Right. Well, like Julie said, before you came, yes. I played a little bit and you said that
you get coming. You get this all of a sudden in your gut right here.
Yes, you get it. It has a sound that if it's well produced, it goes right there. Yeah. It doesn't get diffused.
Right.
And
you rarely get that feeling. I adjust a lot of cellos and I don't get that feeling. I mean, all of a sudden it's just like, whoop.
Yes. And of course, it's who plays it too.
Of course, yeah.
That's a lot to do. But the player has
to learn how not to disturb it.
Mm-hmm. No, the player has to know how to make the best use of your tools. So that's in everything. So I am really very delighted, and I'm very delighted that you and me were the sort of center of this whole thing, because you were going to play it, and it says, well, it should be really looked at, and that's how this whole thing happened. So I have to thank both of you.
Well, thank you for being brave to do it.
Exactly.
Well, yes,
it's a big leap of faith.
Sound good, but this one has, at least I recognize it.
Human.
I recognize its sound.